A very good morning, dear students. In this video, I am continuing the problems related to some basic concepts of chemistry. See the problem. Determine the molecular formula of an oxide of iron in which the mass percentage of iron and oxygen are 69.9 and 30.1 respectively. Given that the molecular mass of oxide is 159.8 gram per mole. Atomic mass of iron and oxygen are given. Here what we want to find out? We want to find out molecular formula of oxide of iron. Okay. And mass percentage of iron or oxygen they have given, that is 69.9 and 30.1. Along with that, the molar mass of the oxide is also given, that is 159.8. And even they have given atomic masses of iron and oxygen. By using this data, what we want to find out? We want to find out its molecular formula. First, write down the elements given. So, what are the two elements given? Iron and oxygen. Okay. So, percentage of iron also given. What is the percentage of iron? Mass percentage is 69.9. Okay. 69.9 is the mass percentage. And oxygen mass percentage is 30.1. Now, write atomic masses. What is atomic mass of iron? Given, that is 55.85. Oxygen is 16.0. Okay. Now divide these two. Okay, divide these two. So that is percentage divided by atomic mass. Percentage is 69.9 divided by 55.85. Its value after division, that is 1.25. And divide these two. That is at percentage 30.1 divided by its atomic mass 16.00. That is equals to 1.88. Now, to get simple ratio, divide the obtained value with the lowest one. Among these two, which is lowest one? 1.25. So, 1.25 divided by 1.25, which is equals to 1. Okay. That the round of value that we'll see later. Now 1.88 must be again divided with the lowest value, that is 1.25. Among these two lowest ways, 1.25. So then the value is 1.5. Okay. Now multiply it with 2. Okay. Multiply it with 2. Because to get the simplest whole number ratio, simplest whole number ratio, 1 into 2 equals to 2.0. And here 1.5 into 2 equals to 3.0. Now here we got simplest whole number ratio, that is 2.0 and 3.0. Now write the empirical formula. Empirical formula. So empirical formula for the oxide of iron is, how many irons are there? 2. So write Fe2. And oxygens are 3. So Fe2. O3 is the formula for this. Understand? Now, to get molecular formula, first find out empirical formula mass. Empirical formula mass is equal of Fe2O3 is equals to its atomic masses. How many irons are there? 2. 2 into atomic mass. What is atomic mass? 55.83. Plus one more element. Oxygen is there. How many oxygens? 3. 3 into atomic mass, that is 16. Okay. By calculating all this, you will get 159.7 gram per mole. Okay. This is about empirical formula mass of iron oxide. Now we know that by using that, we can easily find out molecular formula. So, the molecular formula of the compound is equals to N into empirical formula. Okay. How to calculate this N value? Now, the N value is equals to molecular mass divided by empirical formula mass. Okay. What is molecular mass? Molecular mass is given in the data, that is 159.8 divided by empirical formula mass. This is empirical formula. Again, 159.7, which is equals to almost 1. Okay, now we got N value. Substitute this N value with the empirical formula. What is empirical formula? Fe2O3 into 1. What is its value? Hence, the molecular formula is the same, Fe2O3. So, this is about our answer. So, molecular formula of the compound is Fe2O3. Clear? Now, we'll see one more question. That is, a given sample has 30% ethanol, okay, by mass. The rest being water. Here it is a mixture. It is containing ethanol plus water. So in that mixture 30% is ethanol and remaining is water. Determine the percentage of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Okay, here it is about ethanol. What is the formula of ethanol? Ethanol formula is C2H5OH. Okay, this is ethanol. For that ethanol, only 30% of ethanol is present, the remaining is the water. So in this ethanol, we want to find out, okay, we want to determine, in this ethanol, we want to determine the percentage of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Okay, first write molar mass of ethanol. Okay, molar mass of ethanol, we know how to calculate. That is based on the atomic mass. We know atomic mass of carbon 12, atomic mass of hydrogen is 1, atomic mass of oxygen is 16. Okay, by adding all the values and multiplying it with number, we'll get the molar mass as 46 gram per mole. Okay, this is molar mass of ethanol. Now, find out carbon percentage. So, carbon present in the given percentage. Carbon present in 46 grams of ethanol. Okay, in this grams of ethanol, number of carbon atoms, carbon present is equals to 2. 2 carbons are there. 2 into 12. Why 12? That is atomic mass of carbon. 2 into 12, that is equals to 24 grams. Okay, and carbon present in 30% of ethanol. This is in 46 grams. Now, carbon present in 30 gram of ethanol, not percentage, 30 gram of ethanol is equals to, its mass is 24 into, okay, it is in 30 grams divided by molar mass of ethanol is 46. Okay. So, mass of carbon into mass of the compound divided by molar mass of the compound, that is 46. So, its value is 15.65 grams. This is the presence of carbon in 30 gram of ethanol. So, in 30 gram of ethanol, even we have hydrogen and oxygen, we will see their presence. Okay, hydrogen present in 30 gram of ethanol is equals to, how many hydrogens are present? 5 plus 1, 6. So, 6 into, okay, because each hydrogen atomic mass is only 1. 1 into 6, 6. 6 into 30 grams of ethanol divided by its molar mass. What is its molar mass? 46. By calculating all this, you will get 3.91 grams. So, that is about the presence of hydrogen in 30 grams. And oxygen present. Next, another element is oxygen. Oxygen present in 30 gram of ethanol is equals to, how many oxygens are there? Only 1. Okay, so 1 oxygen atomic mass is 16 into 30 divided by 46, that is molar mass. After calculating all this, you will get here 10.43 grams. This is the mass of oxygen present in 30 grams. Okay, now the rest, okay, here totally we have taken 100% of solution. In that 30% is ethanol, 70% is water. Even that water contains hydrogen and oxygen. Now, we'll calculate its percentage. In 70% of water, mass of hydrogen, because it is containing only two atoms, hydrogen and oxygen, mass of hydrogen is equals to, two hydrogens are there, take here 2 into What is in which we want to finding out 70%. So 70 grams divided by molar mass of water. It's just 18. Okay. By calculating all this, we'll get 7.78 grams. Okay. Next. The same water oxygen is also present. Then mass of oxygen is equals to atomic mass of oxygen 16 into total weight of the water is 70 divided by molar mass is 18. So its value is 62.22 grams after calculating. Okay. Now the percentage of carbon. Percent of carbon is equals to 15.65. Okay. 15.65%. Percentage of hydrogen. Okay. Here hydrogen is present in water as well as in ethanol. So that add these two. So what is percentage of hydrogen in ethanol? 3.91 plus in water 7.78. So after adding these two, you'll get 11.69%. This is the percentage of hydrogen. Next, percentage of oxygen. Even oxygen is present in water as well as ethanol. Add these two. So percentage of oxygen ethanol is 10.43. Plus percentage of oxygen in water is, what is water? 62.22. After adding these two, you will get 72.65%. Okay, this is about the percentage of carbon, percentage of oxygen and percentage of hydrogens.